guys, welcome back. So tonight we're gonna be making some beefless vegan tips with baked potatoes. The baked potatoes are currently in the oven as we speak, sauteed in some onion as well as peppers. We have green peppers, red peppers, and yellow peppers that have been cut previously, and they're already going in the skillet with the beefless tips. And then we also have some organic peas and shoestring carrots. So really quick, simple, easy meal, guys. I was initially going to also put on some quinoa to go with the beefless vegan tips, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. But of course, feel free to improvise or use whatever you would prefer. But just a quick meal that I wanted to show you guys for an easy like school night or night that you get off work and you are running errands and you have a lot going on. I literally, guys, just put all of this stuff on maybe 10 minutes ago. And I will probably insert a picture somewhere in here. But I will show you all the ingredients I used. The organic peas and carrots were frozen from the farmer's market. The beefless vegan tips are frozen as well from the farmer's market also. So yeah, this is what we have going on, guys. So really simple, really quick, like I said, guys, easy meal that you can get going if you are pressed for time and it's a work night. but yeah, just wanted to show you guys that and then also kind of chit chat with you guys. I know a lot of times people perceive veganism or going vegan or even vegetarian to be something that's super difficult, and they don't really know, like, hey, what can I cook or what can I eat, what can I make, you know? And I really just want to show people that, you know, you can make quick meals, simple meals, you can be vegetarian or vegan. And but yeah, it's super easy, guys. A lot of it is a mindset change. You have to be willing and open to try potentially different foods, experiment with a lot of different veggies and things, a lot of different products. Like, personally, I did not realize that there were so many meatless alternatives out there, aside from the typical veggie patties or veggie burgers. I didn't know they had, you know, beefless vegan tips that simulate beef, or they have vegan chicken patties or vegan chicken nuggets. I had no clue that that stuff was out there. So a lot of it is, you know, doing research and going out to the store and seeing what's out there and just really trying different things to see what you like, what your family likes, and then implementing those things in your meals. So yeah, guys, like I said, super easy. I know I didn't show you guys beforehand, but literally, I mean, I just got home myself and I threw all of this on with like minimal prep time. So yeah, definitely, if you have any ideas or ways that, you know, you would maybe spice this up, definitely feel free to do that.